but tried gaming NA's brawler picks from their comp. I'd say that Zeolan's probably going to be the best gym carrier to make sure that Fang is not able to get close to them. But Tribe Gaming NA is going to have to be inventive and find another way to keep OG away. There's the super in, as Livy is going to go down, but Tyrant and Zeolan are able to work together to grab that kill in the end. And in fact, they're going to allow as Livy to grab all those gems again. And we'll kind of hang towards back lines this time, especially since OG has a super, and he is going to make sure that he punches through mid. Of course, if SDMN isn't able to hang onto these gems, and it looks like it is going to be OG's job to punch through mid. Now that Bobby's picked up all the gems, unbelievable. OG's going to actually try and defend these. Zeolan tries to make his way forward to keep STMN away from those gems. Now that OG and Bobby both have their supers, going towards mid is going to be extremely hazardous for Tribe Gaming NA, but Zeolan is doing a great job of peeling the attention over to the right lane instead of mid.
Very tricky situation here. OG going to dash forward, and now the red team claiming a few gems. A precise strike here, and they're going to find a small lead as Levy will have an opportunity. The missed pull again by Bobby, and it ties things up. He's going to be very weak as well. Tyrant getting aggressive here. Nice tag. OG forced to grab all these gems, and out of all the brawlers on the side of Stamina, that's not the most ideal scenario, as OG likely going to be forced to dash forward if they don't get this countdown. 14 all now, 15 seconds to go on the clock, and I'm having flashbacks of last month, very similar situation. And OG gonna dash away with it, but Tyrant with the takedown. Will it be with enough time? 6 seconds left on the clock, and they get a takedown again. 2-3 seconds, and it
no
won't be
way.
Enough. I don't think they get it. They get it just in time. OG able to pick them up with the final seconds. Oh my goodness, Tribe Gaming and Stamina gym grab sets. The craziest things I've ever seen.
Oh,